when he became fascist, he became the dictator of Italy and joined the Axis powers in World War II. However, in 1943, when the US and the UK landed on Sicily in Italy, the Italian government decided to surrender. Well, Benito Mussolini wasn't happy about this. However, they kicked him out of the fascism party. And then they lost, and then Italy had to lost some land, including a bit of some land in like northern Slovenia and a little bit of land in France. Okay, done.